Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine. You know, sometimes there are some very dark times in our life. I know I've walked through a lot of dark times. Sometimes they come and then they go and then they come back. There's always periods of our life that are very, very dark. So where do we find God in the darkness? Where do we find God in the pink slip? Where do we find God in the problems of our illness that puts us in the hospital? Where do we find God in the loss of a divorce, of love? Where do we find in your darkest hour God? Do you sense him? Do you feel him? You see, David went through the same thing, King David. And in Psalms 13, this is, he goes from devastation to restoration. King David cries out to God, and I can almost see him just laying flat out on the ground with tears streaming down his face. He was desperate for a move of God in his life. And sometimes we have to get desperate for the move of God in our life. David calls out in the Psalms, this is, how long, God, will you forget me forever? How long, Lord God, how long will you hide from me? How long will I have this sorrow? He says it over and over again. He pours his entire heart out to God. And I can just see him crying on the floor. Many times I've been there myself. And then in the next moment, he turns his words and he says, but I trust in your unfailing love. You see, David knew that if he poured out his heart to God in this deep heartfelt feelings, he trusted God no matter what. And that's what's going to get us through the deepest, darkest moments of our lives. That we have a God that can trust, God that hears us, God that wants to help us and encourage us, and God will change us and our situation whenever, whatever it's called for. So please, in your desperate times, don't give up. But pursue God with all of your heart until you get the answer that you need, until you change or your circumstances change. Keep pressing in. Don't give up. Keep that desperate feeling toward God in your heart at all times until your breakthrough comes through, from devastation to restoration, from finding a God in your deep darkness. Let me pray. If sometimes you're in this deep darkness right now, let me pray for you. Oh, Heavenly Father, I cry out to you. I call out to you because I'm at the end of my rope. I can't move. I can't think. Nothing's going right. I'm doing everything wrong and I need you. I've lost everything in my life. I need you to rebuild my life. Come, Lord God, in and take the loneliness and the pain away from this body. Come in, Lord God, and recreate me to who you want me to be, because I've lost myself. Come in, Lord God, and open my eyes. You see, David was asking for spiritual light in his eyes. So I'm asking for spiritual light in our eyes to see the darkness, to see what's going on in the spiritual realm, and to give us hope in Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Go out and make it a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you later.